This morning I'm going to show you how to make your very own unique Talyllyn Railway face mask.
Using
our very own Talyllyn Railway socks, which can be purchased in our shop for £2.99 for two. So if there's two of you, you only need to buy one pair. Okay, right, so start with the sock lying flat in front of you. We want to retain as much of the Talyllyn picture as possible, so make your cuts using as carefully as you possibly can. Right, first cut to the left and cut just below the buffers of the picture of the engine.
Nice sharp pair of scissors.
With a sharp pair of scissors, yes. Okay, okay, right. Over this side, just cut just below the elastic, so we're retaining the Talyllyn Railway part. Probably better scissors than these, so you can get nice straight edges. Okay, that is most of the cutting involved. Now we want, this is the picture we want on the front, so separate the two pieces of the sock and fold them over so the two main seams are meeting each other back to back. Okay, right, scissors again and make two small incisions about an inch in from either side. What's good about this as well, there is absolutely no sewing involved. So one small slit here, one small slit here. Okay, bring it back so you've got the picture and it's done. And if you've got big ears, it's even better. But there you go. You can put a filter inside as well if you want to add extra protection. It's what every good Talyllyn member should have.